Everybody, I'm Thomas Pack, and welcome to the game I've probably been most anxious about playing since we've gotten the Vive, SuperHot VR. I just bought it, downloaded it, and I'm ready to go. I'm in the atmosphere. I don't really see anything except this gun. What's gonna happen? Okay. All right. For those who don't know, is everything okay? Is everything okay? So for those who don't know. The whole shtick of SuperHot is that time moves when you move. That is so cool. Okay, I am so ready to get into this.
Super hot.
Grab. Okay, so we're gonna do. Do I punch him? Oh! Punch throw. Oh god, be careful when you're turning. Okay, so heads don't move, but when you move your arms. Ah! Ah! That is awesome. This is gonna be hard, I feel. Last round. Okay, go! What you got? What you got, bro? What you got? Smack, smack. Oh god! Ha! Pop your head off! Oh! Boom! Oh god, this is so cool. You recording me? Cut that out. Alright, can I have guns now? Hello? Okay. How do I like move around actually? Oh boy. Yeah. That is so cool. Whoa! It's literally like you're in the Matrix!
Super.
Oops. How do I drop? Oh boy. How do I drop? Oh, that's how. Super. Alright, so you drop with the touchpad. Ooh, a shuriken. Whoa! That's how you do it. Okay. Oh, is it supposed to keep that? Oh, I got more. Did I get him? Oh, I just missed. Bing! Right in the nuts. Get him! I'm gonna keep this up. Can I keep this? Am I allowed to keep this? I guess not. Give it a try. Alright, I guess I'll give it a try. Whoa! Yes! Oh! Raise your hands. Why am I raising my hands? Because I'm fighting? Because I'm going to fist the cuffs? I didn't mean to grab it. Oh, God. Oh, no. That didn't work. All right. First step. That's fine. Boom. Wow! I don't even need a gun to beat these guys. Can I take a picture? Clink, clink. Oh, he's leaving! I went through the window. Okay. This is bad. Oh, God! Can I have that? Thanks. I missed! I can't hear anything.
Super.
Okay, I got it. Ah, super. Huh. Super. Hot.
Super. Ah. Super. Ah.
Oh, that guy's having a bad day over there. Can I keep my guns now, please? I'd really appreciate it if I can, like, start the levels. Are you ready to play? Yeah, I'm ready to play. I've been ready to play. Show your dedication. Oh, come on! Aim for the head. Ah, fine. Oh, got it. Okay, there it is. All right, you are prepared? Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool. Who are these guys behind me? Okay, so the whole shtick of this is that you're like in a VR headset in the game. How meta is that? You are prepared, my. Okay, so these are all the levels, I guess. Yeah, these are all the levels. Okay. Okay, this is a cool little office I got here. Alright. Disc B. Escape? Where am I? We're good? Can I pull this out? Can I start typing? Can I grab anything? Please put on your headset. Yes, sir! That is just so freaking cool. Break in? Well, that was easy. I see guns down there. I think I know where this is going. Oh, I got an achievement. Oh god, I died though! I got way too caught up in that one. Alright, so note to self. Be careful. Oh, that is so freaking badass. You right, dudes? Thank you. Oh boy. No. Ah, it's too far away. Can I ask? I don't even need it. Don't even need it. Oh. Anyone over there? Boom. Oh, I missed everything. Excuse me. Oh god, I'm screwed. I lost my headphone. A bottle of red. Get right! Where's my headphone? Okay. A goon. Don't mind if I do. Can I have a challenge, please? Oh, that's so freaking cool. That is just so damn cool. I'm like Neo from the Matrix right now, dude. Can I like, where am I gonna be next? Cause this is like, oh boy. I just missed everyone. Haha! Not even an issue. Not even, look at all those ninja stars up there. That's where I was, this is where I went. I'm assuming I'm going that way now. Is that a safe assumption? I need to get better headphones for this. So if I do this, ready? Huh! Uh-oh. Did my knife keep going? I don't know. I see you down there. Oh, my knife is there! Okay! Oh, God!
Super.
Woo!
Super.
I shot one of those bullets!
Super.
That saved my life! Alright, where am I going next? Super. Let me try to figure this one out. So I want to keep this. Let's assume I'm going... just down there.
Super.
Let it go a little bit, let it go, and... Oops. What up, bro? Bye, savage. Why do you get savage? Savage. Well, I'm savage, apparently. Thank you. Is that it? Alright. I guess I'm going down there with the goons. Gun, please! Uh-oh. Oh! I remember this level. Bye-bye. Come on! Please get him, please get him. Yeah, I got him. Woo! I couldn't grab this one. Oh, I chewed it. Read him. Got him. I missed him. Come on, get him. That got him. Oh boy. Super hot. No. Headphone, please. Thank you, please. Let loose. Oh boy. Woo! Oh, you can hit them. Oh no! I hit him too. Go! Oh, sucker. Come on, one of those gotta hit him. There we go. Okay. Got you. Oh, sugar. What hit me? Make them pay. Got him. Run or something? Oh! Cool! Error, rebooting. That got messed up. Alright. Well, I think. Episode here. This was awesome. This game is so cool. You actually feel like you're like dodging the bullet. And when you saw the bullet go so close to my face, that was scary. And it's pretty hard too, because like again, you have to move to shoot and to get in the position to get the guns and stuff, but as you're doing that, they're coming at you at the same time. So it's actually pretty hard at the same time. I felt another vibration. It's probably me getting close to this. But anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm gonna get to this back. I'm probably recording an episode right now anyway. But I'm gonna leave this one here. So let me know what you thought of this down in the comments below. That was English. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to check the annotations for videos that we've done. Once again, I'm Thomas Pac-Man. And I'll see you next time.